Aloha, in this video, we will find out if the HP Compact EC7800 USDT does support the 65 watts Core 2 Quad Q8200S CPU. In my last video, when I tried to upgrade the CPU to a Q8200 95 watts DDP, but the motherboard doesn't supported the CPU, I promised I will try to upgrade with a 65 watts TDP quad 2 core CPU. Now I got the 65 watts TDP CPU and I am very curious, does it works or not? For the CPU upgrade I need the Core 2 Quad Q8200S 65 watts TDP CPU, a flat screwdriver, isopropyl alcohol for cleaning the CPU and the heatsink, thermal paste, and paper towel for cleaning the CPU and the heatsink. So let's begin the upgrade. I unplugged the cables from the PC. I press the power button for about 10 seconds to discharge the capacitors. I unscrew the top cover and remove the top cover. I remove the cooler and with a flat screwdriver, I loose the four screws from the heatsink. I loose the screws in diagonal, I unscrew in two steps. First round I unscrew for about 50%, in the second round I unscrew all the way. First I clean only with a dry paper towel the CPU and the heatsink, until I doesn't see the white thermal paste. After that I spray isopropyl alcohol to the paper towel and I clean till it shines. I remove the CPU. The gold triangle is for align the CPU in the socket. This is the new Core 2 Quad Q8200S, 65 watts TDP CPU and I mount in the socket. The gold triangle is aligned with the socket triangle, I can close the load plate. I clean with isopropyl alcohol the CPU before I apply the thermal paste. I used the line method, you can use the dot or the X method, but I doesn't recommend the spread method. I put back the heatsink and screw in the screws in diagonal. I put back the cooler. And I plug in the mouse, the keyboard, the monitor, and the power adapter cable. The green LED is on, so I have power in the PC. Unfortunately, the PC doesn't boot. The cooler rotates for 1 second and then stops, like with the Q8200 CPU. I will unplug the monitor and the power adapter cable and I will reset the BIOS. Maybe after that it will boot up. I had high expectations from this Q8200S, 65 watts TDP CPU. I keep pressing the BIOS reset button. I plug in the monitor and the power adapter and I try it again. Unfortunately, the PC doesn't boot up. I am very disappointed with the result. I was very confident about this CPU will work. I think this motherboard doesn't support quad-core CPUs, but if somebody had successfully installed a quad-core CPU, please share the information. Please share, comment and subscribe. See you next time. Aloha.